Sabi, first game here at Nature Energy Park in Odense. How was it?
It was great. The stadium was good, welcoming, and like the fans giving us the energy.
You some two goals, man of the match, 3 points. What do you think right now?
Of course, I think it's important for us to win today. I think we had a great start for us as a team. It was an important game. It's difficult, but we proved to everybody that we are good, and we've been prepared for this game for a long time. So.
And Sabi, Isam is standing here next to you. What do you think about him and his performance today?
Big man for big game. So, he came out and he did what he could, and he gave us 2 goals, and obviously that helped us get the win 3-2. So, it was a good game. It was a good game for him.
I think he had amazing start since he came. Of course, he bring his happiness, and he's a good guy, a good player. We know him from before, but we try to make his start much easier, and I think the future look brilliant for him in Denmark.
And what was the biggest moment for you guys in the match today?
For us two, he could have played me, but I forgive him. He talked about it, so it's okay.
I think as a team we did a good job today. I think everybody fight for 90 minutes, and I think with this beautiful atmosphere inside the squad and outside also in the stadium with the fans, I think we can go far with the team we have. So we just look forward, and we have to forget about this game. We just need to build for the future, and we just keep our feet on the ground and focus on the next game.